It is that time of the week again. This is episode 38 of the Minecraft Coast Images series. And check out these ores I have in my hotbar. I spent so long making them, it's insane. Oh, and check out this massive stone box that I built. I'll show you the inside in a second. But if I scan through over on this side, we have some ores popping out from the stone. Got some iron over here, we've got some coal, gold over there. You can see every single ore that I have. So there are 7 in this game, apart from nether quartz ore. But I had to model each one individually. So this, I think, is the Packed Ores mod. I'm not entirely sure. I saw this image a long time ago. I wanted to make it. Not sure where it's really coming from, but there's a Packed Ores mod that uses the same style of ore. So it might be that one. Let me know who made it so I can credit it properly in the description of this video. So I'm going to place each ore down so you can see what's happening. So the first thing I'm going to do is mine this one with a diamond pickaxe. And I have 5 gold ingots. Let's go with this one. 3 iron ingots. You can see the general idea. Oh, too quick on that one. I was going to show you something else. And I'm going to mine this one with my silk touch. And it actually comes out with the actual emerald ore. So this is what I wanted to show you. So I've got some redstone ore here. And if I don't mine it and I just activate it, the redstone pops out. It's just a little thing that I did. All I did is I extended the model outwards a little bit. So you can see the comparison. This one's in its normal state. This one is redstone ore when it's on. So there's a little bit of a difference there. Essentially what I've done is I have modified the drops of each ore. So it actually makes sense because all the ores are essentially dense. So that's something that I was kind of inspired by the mod. I don't really know what happens in the mod, but it looks like each ore has a lot of stuff in it. It looks like it's really dense. That's why it's poking out of the stone. And if you mine it, you get an increase of drops. So now I have 13. There's a lot of drops from these. 19. So the drops are between 3 and 8 inclusive. So I've built this makeshift cave to kind of distribute all the ores as well as I could to make it look like it's kind of pretty. And it's like the miner's paradise. But there's something about this that looks really weird. Like, I'm walking on these emerald ores and it looks like it's just really corrupt. It's like warts that are popping out of the stone. I'm kind of used to it now, and if you put it all in place in this kind of orientation, it doesn't look so bad. But the first time I saw the image, I reacted horribly to it. But you can't complain about this. So I can mine all of these without a fortune pickaxe, and I'm getting every single one of my drops to my fullest effort. So 54, 59. And of course, you can use a silk touch and actually grab it like this and decorate your house if you really want to. Now, this inspired another idea of mine. I don't know if any one of you want to try and create this yourself. It's pretty easy. Basically, what I thought of was, why not have every block in Minecraft be an ore? So I'm going to grow this tree here. And check this out. All the oak logs are ores. This is my oak log. This is my oak log ore, or oak ore. I didn't change the leaves because didn't really want to. I wanted to try this out and see how you guys really felt about this. So I can actually go back into survival mode here. Oh, survival mode. And I'm going to punch this with my fist and out pops 7 oak planks. It's not supposed to be 7. I've applied the same idea to the ores, so it's between 3 and 8, but I mean, you could make it 4 if you want to. And if I gave myself a silk touch axe, I can get the actual block, the oak log, and I can mine this without having to drop the planks, and I can obviously exchange it properly, I guess. So anyway, that's the idea. If everything in Minecraft was an ore, I like this look. It's kind of dumb, but you could also model it to make it look like there are logs sticking out of the stone. I didn't do that because I wanted this to be like a picture on some stone, and you can do that for every block in the game if you want to carry out this idea. Wow, look at that. Anyway, that's not the point of this video. I just wanted to show you this. Cursed ores. I don't know, I quite like having my ores stick out of stone blocks like they're alive.